This money feels so good. My skin. Water's for poor people.
Mr. Fancy Pants, your father requires your attendance in his quarters.
Jeez, will you knock?
Mr. Fancy Pants, your father requires your attendance in his quarters.
Okay, jeez, but this better be good.
You got it?
Jeez.
Okay.
So there you go. You see, impressed by this?
Like this? I prefer not to say
okay.
So.
Okay. Thanks.
Come on.
What's this all about, Dad?
Do you know why I called you here today, Theodore?
Jeez, it's just what I just said that. It's like talking to a broken record here.
Don't talk back to me. I've had enough of your semantics.
Well, if I can't talk back, I'm gonna answer your question.
Son, the reason I called you down here is because I think it's time you got a job.
La la la.
You've been slouching around this house,
la,
and I think
la,
it's
la,
time for some change.
La la.
Enough of this tomfoolery! Get a job or I take away your credit cards.
But Dad, working's for Mexicans.
Well, coincidentally, you are 1/10 Mexican from your mother's great-great-uncle, Dirty Sanchez. So get to work!
Stupid Dad, always trying to make something of myself. And if I had 6 kids and was on welfare, where would I go?
Hey, kid!
Hey, whoa.
Hey,
whoa.
What? You want to make some easy money?
Okay, sure.
Right, no, all right, this is what you got to do, all right?
Oh,
okay. You just got to take this weed, and then you got to bring me back the dough, all right? All right?
Wait a minute. My dad told me something about this. Wait, said marijuana was bad for you.
Come on, don't mess with me like that. This is medicinal marijuana.
This
helps people.
Helps?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So
I guess it's kind of
so Saturdays and Mondays. I stay
Saturdays
at the street corner.
And
yeah.
Mondays.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do I have to like call someone in?
Well,
get an appointment.
You could,
maybe?
But I mean. That wouldn't be.
You got like a secretary or something.
I mean, you know what? No, just 555.
Yeah.
1753, and then just ask for Jaime. And
Jaime.
And it'll come to me. All right.
Okay. I got him. Okay.
All right. All right. Have fun. You know. Just have a good week. Just have a good week.
Hey. You. You want some air? It's for medicinal purposes. So, okay. Man, this is hard work. Where am I gonna get someone to buy all this weed for me?
Hey kid, I'll buy some weed.
Okay, how much?
I'll tell you how much.
10 to 15 years.
Stop it!
What is the meaning of this?
I found a job, Dad.
Sir, your son was selling marijuana on a street corner, and I would have brought him in, but considering you're a very rich man, I'm going to let him go since you're going to pay me with a large sum of money. So here you go.
Son, I told you to get a job, not to be some pusher on the streets.
Sorry, Dad, I guess I really screwed up.
Well, I guess you didn't screw up too bad. It's not like you killed anyone.
Well...
Where is my fucking money?
What? Well, that's okay. We can make that look like a suicide attempt.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay, son. Now go play with your Lincoln Logs or whatever you crazy kids do nowadays.
Okay, Dad.
Alright, listen to me. Do not send Latinos up to my room. I don't want fucking Latinos. I want Asian. No, Asians. If you fucking send up Latino in my room, I'm gonna fucking shoot someone who's ever respond. I have to go. Sorry, I'm doing promotional work. Sorry. Hey kids, I play Theodore Fancy Pants the 30th on the hit show Son of a Billionaire. I just want to say, this show had a lot to do with drugs and drug-related and violence and all that stuff, but I just want to say that drugs is not cool in real life, because if you do drugs, you might end up one day in a hotel with a prostitute named Glitter or something. So, don't do crack, smack, LCD, PCP, angel dust, or any of that other stuff. So, yeah. So don't do it.
Psst. Do the thumbs up!
Oh, yeah. Can I get paid now?